Hey there, my name is Jonah Ho’okano. I'll be reading for Danny Zuko. I'm represented by Daniel Hoff. I am 6 foot, I am New York based and fully vaccinated. Hi, Sandy. Hey, what happened to your ear?
Huh? Oh, nothing, just an accident.
Hey, look, I hope you're not bugged about that first day of school. I mean, couldn't you tell I was glad to see you?
Well, you could have been a little nicer to me in front of your friends.
Hey, look, you don't know those guys. They just see you talking to a chick, and right away they think she puts... you know what I mean.
I'm not sure. It looked to me like you had a new girlfriend or something.
Are you kidding? Listen, if it were up to me, I'd never even look at another chick but you. Hey, tell you what. We're throwing a party in the park tomorrow night for Frenchie. She's gonna quit school before she flunks out again and go to beauty school. How'd you like to make it on down there with me?
I'd really like to, but I'm not sure those girls want me around anymore.
Listen, Sandy, nobody's gonna start getting salty with you when I'm around.
All right, Danny, as long as you're with me. Let's not let anyone come between us again, okay?
Hi, Danny. Oh, don't let me interrupt. Here, why don't you twirl this for a while? I've been dying to tell you something. You know what I found out after you left my house the other night? My mother thinks you're cute. He's such a lady killer.
Isn't he, though? What were you doing at her house?
I was just, gobbing down some homework.
Come on, Sandy, let's practice.
Yeah, let's. I'm just dying to make a good impression on all those cute lettermen.
Oh, that's why you're wearing that thing, huh? Getting ready to show your skivvies off to a bunch of horny jocks?
Don't tell me you're jealous, Danny.
What? Of a bunch of meatheads? Don't make me laugh. Ha!
Just because they can do something you can't do.
Yeah, sure, right.
Okay, what have you ever done?
I won a Hully Gully contest at the Teen Talent Record Hop.
Ah, you don't even know what I'm talking about.
What do you mean? Look, I could run circles around those jerks.
But you'd rather spend your time copying other people's homework.
Listen, the next time they hold tryouts for one of those teams, I'll show you exactly what I can do.
Oh, what a lucky coincidence. The track team's having tryouts tomorrow.
Huh? Okay, I'll be there.
Big talk.
You think so, huh? Hey, Patty, when'd you say those tryouts were?
Tomorrow, 10th period on the football field.
Good, I'll be there. You're gonna come watch me, aren't you?
Oh, I can't wait!
Salad, I'll see you there, sexy.
Toodles!
Why don't you move over a little closer?
This is all right.
Well, can't you at least smile or something? Look, Sandy, I practically had to bust Kaneki's arm to get his car for the night. The guys are really PO'd at me. I mean, I thought we were gonna forget all about the scene in the park with Sonny and Rizzo and everything. I told you on the phone I was sorry.
I know you did.
Well, you believe me, don't you?
I guess so. It's just that everything was just so much easier when it was just the two of us.
Yeah, I know, but... Hey, you ain't going with another guy, are you?
No. Why?
I was gonna ask you to take my ring.
Oh, Danny, I don't know what to say.
Well, don't you want it?
Uh-huh.
I should have gave it to you a long time ago. I really like you, Sandy. I really, really like you.
Danny, take it easy. What are you trying to do?
What's the matter?
Well, I mean, I thought we were just gonna, you know, be steady.
Well, what do you think going steady is, anyway? Come on, Sandy.
Stop it! I've never seen you like this.
Relax, will you? Nobody's watching us.
Danny, please!
Whoa, what you getting so shook up about? I thought I meant something to you.
You do, but I'm still the same girl I was last summer. Just because you gave me your ring doesn't mean we're gonna go all the way.
Hey, Sandy, wait a minute.
I'm sorry, Danny.
It's nothing.
Well, maybe we better just forget about it.
Hey, Sandy, where are you going? You can't just walk out of a drive-in. Stranded at the drive-in. Branded a fool. What will they say Monday at school? to see I'm in misery. We made a start, now we're apart. There's nothing left for me. Love has flown all alone. I sit and wonder why you left me. Oh, Sandy. Oh, Sandy, baby. Someday when high school is done, somehow, someway, our two worlds will be one. In heaven forever and ever we will be. Oh, please, say you'll stay. Oh, Sandy. Oh, Sandy.